stop this beauty!
Tomo is lashing weight!
On my head all night.
Untie me, you self-righteous son of a bitch!
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. His hostages in a train car with explosives.
Hey,
you gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't want to get blown up?
We're animals.
I ain't the one in a cage, lady.
Me? I'm like the zookeeper. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons.
Just great.
How are we gonna get out of here when it turns into a cabal?
We gotta figure out how to get it open again.
We can't control remotely. We're gonna have to exit out the other way.
That's great. We could get trapped in here.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Central bomb to Firefly. Come in.
Someone's lowered the fire door on the north side. We'll get trapped.
Copy. Keep me informed. Is he going to save us?
I'm not sure. Sure beat the hell out of those goons. I've heard about him. He's a criminal. One of my problems. Maybe he'll leave. Don't be stupid. Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't dead?
There's the control room. That's how they raise the train up here. Lower it so we can get out.
Thank you.
fire door, Gordon, engaged. Gordon, open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
During this busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the GTC.
I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
about the Falconis?
What about them?
Yeah, word on the street is the Penguins pushing him out of the gun trailer.
Penguin, huh? I always thought that guy was a chump.
Who's the Penguin?
See, that's exactly my point. No one's even heard of this guy. And he's messing with the Falconis?
No one's gonna believe this! There's guns over here!
Door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, son?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge to Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
Last ball before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Got the strength of 10 men.
Look out! Where the hell are you? See this? Hey!
He's gone!
gotta be the bad.
You say the bad got these guys out, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible, it's only one guy.
Yeah, from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me a deal!
As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Finish him off!
generating flash of an explosion, or nice slow burn.
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Thank you.
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah.
And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.